Right then, it's Sunday and I'm going to be doing stuff.